All right, so this is the actual Bad Boy Buggy that Easy Go delivered to us a few weeks ago. This is the Ambush Edition. It actually is a hybrid. It has gas and electric. The front suspension is actually independent, and the rear suspension is going to be a solid axle. But the actual bed of the component is what we'll be mainly working with to fabricate the actual design for carrying a stretcher or backboard. And that location is going to be here in this right side corner of the back here.
So the basic concept of design is to keep it simple so it can be cheap, affordable, and able to be sold through parts and accessories. So we're going to be working in this general area back here. We're going to try to modify as least as possible. We're going to keep all these rails, all the structural frame of the cart intact. This structure here is where there's actually a seat in the original vehicle. And we're going to maintain this here. The seat folds out.
Here's our design in the transitional phase when it is being folded up. And it folds into the back of the buggy and sits right behind the rear passengers.
Well, we're kind of working on the wood prototype, and this is a preliminary design to kind of get an idea of what this thing's going to look like. The end stage is actually going to be made out of steel tubing, but to prototype and get an idea of some of the maybe weaker components or the components that might cause some problems in the future, we're going to get a good idea of that. It's a lot cheaper to build a wood model, so if there's things that we want to change between this and the steel stage, we're going to actually have a pretty good chance of doing that without it being too cost effective.
And this will give us a chance to, given the dimensions here, actually put a person on top of this thing, see how it feels, if it's too tight, if we eventually get a backboard, see how it slides in, how it fits, gives an idea of where we could have our connection points and other stuff like that, as well as we can try different hinges, different locking mechanisms, different ways of, attaching it to the cart, and just seeing how it looks and fits.
I'm very excited about what I've seen today. You can actually visualize and see from the prototype that they built how it will work aesthetically, how it matches the vehicle. They've gone together and they put together several models, and they've incorporated a lot of our current materials that we use on our vehicle. So as far as the aesthetics goes, it matches everything that we hoped that it would.
Okay, here we are with proto version number 2. It is fastened on the underside with a piano hinge. It is basically a design for manufacture and userability. As you will see, we're going to kick out the legs. If the middle section here was fastened, kick out the backside, and you've got a 5-foot length, and it's much easier to use this way. The adjustability and width. This is to entertain or accommodate much wider backboards. The bolt holes will allow up to a 24-inch backboard or basket, so it's a multi-use feature that's semi-temporary. We've taken off the rail and we're going to extend it by using spacers and longer bolts. This will facilitate the use of our attending or our attendant who will be providing medical care to our casualty. As they shifted to the right, the attendant will be seated there, and our split rear seat design will provide a place for the attendant to ride.